Last night, Blue Jays and the Red Sox had one of the craziest games of all time, starting off when Ramel Tapia hit an inside-the-park grand slam, and then Lourdes Gurriel Jr. tied the Blue Jays record with 6 hits in a game. And finally, the Blue Jays broke the franchise record for most runs in a single game as they beat the Red Sox 28-5.